This week, we travel to Volskaya, where Buff Wild Wings has managed to cap both points with time left after only having a minute to do so in round 3. Khakis, having 3:44 in round 4, has quickly taken the point A and are snowballing with Ulse towards point B. Cassens of Wild Wings, returning from spawn, notices the dire need, as two ticks have already been captured on point B. Without hesitation, he swings his way into the opposing Reinhardt and shatters, netting 3 total stuns. This allows his soldier to eliminate both the D.Va and the last support in Batiste to solidify the hold. All that was left was a lone Reaper who was eliminated shortly after. In the end, they would valiantly hold 3 more fights to win this first game of the match, which would be ended later in the second game. We are B2P.